Okay. Locked door. Yeah, these things are like, I don't think you're supposed to be in here, bud. Because they're following me wherever I go. They're not shooting me. They know I'm not supposed to be here, though. There's like five ships flying by also, which makes me kind of worried. Inventory fill, inventory fill. Fuck you and your inventory. That's fine. They haven't shot at me yet again. They haven't shot at me again yet, but they're following me like I'm not supposed to. What? They're right. Why? So we're gonna turn around. And fly over here.
I'm not doing anything, officer. I am not doing anything.
Yeah, that's what I said. So, shooting the door. Procedurally generated. Keep that in mind. Inventory full. These just sell a bunch. Fuck, I can't sell. I can. What's this there?
Technology recharge.
Maybe. Just maybe.
Fuck again!
Okay, there's a lot of ships flying by, and that makes me real uncomfortable. Because I don't know if they're... I don't know if they're other players, or if they're, like, sentinels. And they're just like, we heard there was a problem. So let's see what they're... let's see what they're flying by.
Nope, I did not
want to
land.
I think there are other players. Let's head over there to that one. Let's see what we can do.
Is there somebody behind me?
Yes, I know the base ingredient can do the thing and the stuff and the thing. But I need to see about fixing stuff. Oh wait, this is where I was. Shit. They're going left. You know, I want to just tell you to fuck yourself, but they were. The ships that I saw were actually going left. Just going left. Looks like a crashed ship. Aside from right next to a crater.
Got flying air controller inverted.
Not for me, weirdly enough. And I didn't change any. What is that sound?
What? This?
No, in my game, I've got an actual, like, sound, and I don't know what it is. Oh, there we go. Life support. Life support's fine. I found aluminum. I want these. I want to use the angel. Or aluminum.
So how's chat doing in your stream?
Sure, in chat, how you doing? How are you? General.
It's the general chat.
Yeah, I'm hearing that too, chat. Chat says that it sounds like a growling in the tunnels below me, but when I, like a stomach growling or something, but when I look in the tunnels, there's nothing there. So it might just be like the planetary wind or whatever. I mean, according to the database for the planet, it said that there were no life forms on it. That this was just used for mining. So, I don't know. Might have been lying, might have been wrong. Might have been lying and wrong.
Might have been...
Going to sleep in 6 minutes. Alright, man, good night. When you go to sleep, have a good night. And, hopefully things will be good. Could have been a line. Yeah, it could have been a line. I don't know what it was. Maybe it was a drone. I don't know. Like, it said there were no life forms on this planet, so I don't know. I discovered a thing. Upload. Oh, these uploads. Upload. Nice. Okay, I now have over 100,000 units.
Of what?
Units, credits.
Oh, money. Okay. My support
power. Let's make a point. Attack of the drone wars. Fuck you. Attack of the drone wars. Yeah. Pretty much. Alright, let's make a bypass chip. Signal scanner. We'll do a transmission. Ones with the red dots. Yeah, I noticed that now. Observatory, okay. Cool, there's an observatory over there. Milestone journey. Tell me it's walking. Nope, moneymaker. Earn 100,100. Or, yeah. 100. Wow, I actually got multiple. And 15,000 unit walks. Wayfinder. New technology, recoil suit. Okay, whatever. Forget priority. Okay. Use that. So we're gonna head over to the red waypoint there. Oh, right, I have to... Hi, I'm the smart one. Wait, wrong one. There we go. Okay. And... blow the doors off this place too. I really hope not.
Oh God.
Don't. I discovered a new place. Huzzah. And another multi-worker.
I have.
You have.
Okay. Where I'm at right now.
Yeah.
Plutonium is 100.8% of all galactic average for plutonium.
For wow.
250 units is about 21k credits.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
You guys think it's gonna be this one or the one at the very top? Okay, so here's what I just found. I found an observatory, and here's what it says. The life form that works, or worked, in this installation left its equipment scanning the skies for interesting new systems and special phenomena. In its absence, it struck gold. A beacon has been received, and a transmission sequence awaits response. The transmission sequence that's already listed is 1212, or 1212, 2121, 1212, and then I have to decide 2112, 1212, or 2121. My chat's saying 2121.
Wait, what is it?
I have to finish the input code. The current code is 1212, 2121, 1212. My options are 2112, 1212, or 2121. And everyone in chat saying 2121. So
go for the one that isn't repeated. Because I had a similar one, and I went with the one that was not a repeated one, and I got it.
All right. I can only do it once, so if this fucks up and I choose...
You can blame me.
Yeah, I'll blame you if it fucks up. There is no response. Should have gone with fucking chat.
This is why I always blame Trevor.
I thought it was you always blamed Alex.
No, it's always been you.
Well, fuck. Alright, well, let's look in the other buildings before we leave. Yeah, I know. Damn it, you, chat says. Damn it, you. Damn it, you!
I didn't mean to!
Yes, you did. You know you did.
Technology recharging.
Blah.
I am claiming the second moon.
Good for you. It's that. Okay, let's see. Logic fails. Okay. Mm-hmm. Sure. Whatever you say. I'm missing one. Derp. What's this one? It's a fine boat. Yes, it is. Okay, this one's a lot nicer. Oh. Give me more credits, thank you. I'm stealing a dead man's credits. It's great. I didn't just admit that, chat. What are you talking about? Night, dude. Night, dude. Have a good night. Am I tired? I've been tired for an hour.
Ow. Ran into another asteroid.
Better take another sip of liquid. Things and the stuff and the fuck yous. Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah, no, I understand. I was replying to what you said before, the, are you tired yet, Cloud? Yeah, I'm real fucking tired, but I don't care. I've been... Pretty much. I've been waiting for this game for years, so I'm not tired. Yeah. This is like the ultimate endgame. Let's go to the random waypoint that's like right over the hill here. Since before the PlayStation 4 was even announced. So, a very long time. I'm sure you could probably find online... Like, I can't look right now, because I know the stream will crash if I try. But I'm sure you can find online when it was first announced. I think it was back in 2012, maybe? I'm not 100% certain on when, but it's been in the works for a very long time. Like, someone on Twitter posted a fun... My life support. Someone on Twitter found a really fun little image of Sean Murray, the creative head for this game. When he first announced it, or at the very least even referred to it as a thing... He had no beard or anything like that. There was a little time-lapse thing. Every time he'd talk about the game, he'd have a little more of a beard. And by the time he said, yeah, it's coming out this year at E3, he had a full wizard beard. It was great. It's been in the works for a very long time. Probably tell the wait was worth it. At least I think the wait was worth it. What do you guys think? Do you have any problem? What do you guys think? Okay. Indy 282. Oh, fuck you. Store. Okay, not store. Another fucking dagger. Hey. Okay, let's... I think that was planned. I mean, the beard growth. I think it was worth it. What the hell was that? A bear? I didn't see a bear. Where? What? Huh? What? I didn't see anything. Don't scare me, chat. Don't scare me. Oh.
He almost did that in the primal game.
Fuck you.
No. Toad walked up to a resource like, yeah. Looks up. Oh god, a bear.
They know. The burp? Oh, okay. Yeah, no, that was Red Bull. That's what happens with Red Bull, kids. Life support 75. Oh, no, life support at 75. Whatever will I do? Aside from steal more dead man's credits.
Yes.
No! The game froze! Oh no! The game fully... Oh wait, no, it wasn't the game, it was my system. My system crashed. My system's frozen. Shit.
Sucks to be you.
Oops. I guess... I think maybe we're gonna call the stream there. I don't know.
Tomorrow.
You mean today? It's 3. It's 3 a.m.
There's always tomorrow.
I'm gonna do a hard reset, so the stream's gonna stay active. It's just gonna be... Wait. What? My screen just went black. I did nothing. Why did my stream... Okay. I actually got an error message. Okay, that's what it was. Report problem. Please explain the problem. Game too good.
Really?
It crashed.
Though.
Done. Accept and report. Wednesday? Yeah, it's Tuesday. There is always Wednesday, but I'm going to be also streaming today? Maybe tonight? I don't know. Alright, let's see where we go with the game. Yeah, the system's not that overheated. He says moving everything away from it. Okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, tomorrow. Yeah, I'll be streaming today, i.e. Tuesday, and tomorrow, Wednesday. Probably a lot earlier, though. I just don't know what time for today, i.e. Tuesday.
Plasma launcher. You have learned grenade launcher.
I'll be streaming, every day this week, except yesterday, except Monday, obviously. I'll be streaming Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, probably from about 9 a.m. on, okay, cool, so it literally put me right back to where I was. Okay, cool. Congrats on your grenade. But yeah, I'll be streaming every day from... I'm thinking maybe...
Yes.
Yeah, 9 a.m. to... I don't know... 1 or 2 in the afternoon. This Friday, I won't be able to stream... Because I'm going grocery shopping, and I think what I'm going to do on Friday, or no, actually, I can't do that today. I will find times, let's just put it that way, I will find times to do stuff, I just don't know where I'm at, but we will be streaming. Yeah, it put me right back where I was, and it didn't take me away from me, so yeah, it's a big deal. So do I. I need a bigger head. Well, except this way. Okay, I didn't have to, but I just... Oh, wait, no, we can't. Shit, that's right. Oh, wait, I can scan for discoveries? I can do what now? Oh, let's see if there's any fun discoveries. How much longer will I be streaming for? I'm probably going to stream until 6 a.m. So if you have work, I suggest you go to bed now. If you don't, then you're welcome to stick around if you want, but, you know, 6 a.m. I'm going to be streaming till 6 a.m. And then, then getting some sleep. And as soon as I wake up, 9 a.m. was a bad choice because I'm going to be going to bed. And I'll be streaming in the afternoons, probably around, I want to say 1:30, 2 o'clock. I'll be streaming, and I'll be streaming pretty much until midnight or a little bit later. And I'll be doing that sort of thing. I can't fast travel because, can I fast travel actually? No, wait, I can't. I know I can't. I need a space station. Where's the space station? That's the planet I was just on. It just occurred to me the planet I was on didn't have a moon, or at least I didn't see one. Oh, there's... You know what? Let's go to the moon. Not a moon. Shit. Hostile subspace scan detected. Oh shit.
Warning. Threat detected. Hostile ships.
Bye. Hostile ships. Oh. Oh shit. Well, they're already hostile, so you know, whatever. Oh no! Oh no! I need nope. Bye. Don't need to be here.
All aboard the train.
All aboard the fucking milk train. Oh no, my shield's down. Critical damage taken. Evasive action. I need to.
Critical damage taken.
Why are they hostile? I can do nothing to you. Remaining. I have to attack this. They're not going to be. ships are better than mine. Oh no, I died. We are an impossibility. Death by laser, generation 1. Well, I died.
Oh wow.
I swear to God, I'm just flying towards the planet like derp derp derp. Suddenly, I drop out of my warp drive, and I'm just like, what the fuck's going on? And then, enemies. I lost all the cargo physically on my ship. Not on my body, though. Well, I'm gonna trade with the things that are here. And, yeah. You there. Bye. I veered lazily to the left. It did nothing! Get the stuff from the cellar. Oh, yeah. I will. I'm gonna sell a bunch of stuff, though. Because I have a shit ton. Watch the shift. What's the shit? Yeah, he probably would. This is what I need. This right here.
Watch that shit.
Let me take a look at your shit, bud. Holy fuck, you're crazy. This guy wants 1,506,968 units for his ship. Fucking crazy. That's my ship. This, but I need more plutonium. Alright, well, I can get more fire. Oh, trade station. Wait a minute, there's actually bongs sitting on the table. Oh, wait, no, I'm wrong. Those are coffee cups. Go that way. There's, oddly enough, no bartender. I feel like an NPC was supposed to load, but didn't. Okay, well, we're just gonna do the thing and stuff. I just lost plutonium, like, it's not a big
thing.
Yeah, but I can easily find more on a planet. For me, it really is no big. Oh, the Gek are lizard folk, and they're assholes. Got it.
Now that reminds me of Green.
Bigger assholes.
Indignation.
Oh, we're now at a different... Where the fuck are we? Still here. Whatever. Oh! That's a lovely thing. The game just crashed again.
Yeah. Now you're up to how many times it's crashed on me.
It crashed while I was exiting the map, though. Like, when I was exiting the warp drive. I'm gonna check real quick if there's an update. Nope. Said it's the latest version. Huh. Lots of crashing. Oh well. Did just come out, so, you know. Whatever. It's gonna happen. Alright, good night, man. You will be able to see what happens because all of this is going to be going on YouTube.
Oh, no, no, no. So. I am not buying that shit. I don't have enough credits.
Yeah, it's the same for me, right? Oh god, I almost crash landed into a planet. Go to my grave. I'm not even kidding. You can actually go to where you were killed. I'm not going anywhere near it at the moment until I get a better ship with better shit. But, yeah. Someone already blew their way. Whoa.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
Let's see here. Analyze the data. Aid me in my journey. You pick not. Life support module. Yay, I need more plutonium and stuff. I need more plutonium and, platinum. Yeah, I'm still gonna get Gekker assholes. Inventory boot. Inventory boot. Fuck you.
Yeah, I just sold a bunch of stuff that I haven't, that I don't really use.
Magmox. Fuck. Sells for 30,000 credits. God dang it. It's a machine spot thing pod. Damaged machinery, that's what it is. Alright, let's see here. I'm gonna see about upgrading my my ship. I'm an idiot. Let's see, what do we need? We need to make things. We need to first make weapon. What's this? Okay, scan health, hard drive, pulse jet. I'm not going to dismantle it, but yeah. Alright, so we need weapons. We need something that I can actually build. I guess we'll work on this. We need iron, iridium, and thymium. Alright, well. And there's iron directly in front of me. Iridium and thymium. Alright. Huh. Well, I killed my first animal. What'd you find?
Since this place plutonium is a very difficult commodity to sell, how abundant it is here.
Yeah.
I just found a whole bunch of it.
Nice. That's fine. Iridium. Fuck. found some more random animal things. Yeah, if you hold L2, you can scan the creatures and find out what they are. Mostly explaining for like years. Thousand credits received. It's not like I'm doing things or anything. Giant butterflies? Ow. Okay. Bit of a fall damage there that I should have paid more attention to, but didn't, and ow. You can literally scan everything on the phone. Wow, you can actually scan quite literally everything on a planet. Stones that are floating here. I don't know. Might have, and didn't realize. Ben's hostile looking. Just want to scan it without it, you know, trying to eat my face. Oh, okay, temperament calm. Grazing creatures. Okay, they look hostile, but if you leave them alone, they won't do shit. Good to know. But these things look real fucking hostile. There's some peridium. What are you little thing? I already scanned you, didn't I? Yes, I did. Thank you.
I am so gonna get rich. Quick.
Probably.
Oh, I'm sorry that I actually found an element that really easy to get, but also so that selling it on the market is just so much. Even stack of 500 gives me probably 50k maybe. About is
technology recharge.
Honestly, two things. Other player.
Okay.
And hostile life.
Well, normally I'd say you don't have to worry about hostile life. We haven't come into that. But, you know, kind of got blown up.
Off.
Man, it doesn't take long to piss something off, even if you don't know what you've done to piss it off. You can hit that.
Pull my starship from where I'm at.
You wish I could do that at the moment. But I can't. Base ingredients can be, yeah, I got that. Like, what do I need? I need...
Oh, my ship's right there. Derp. That blue thing that was my ship.
Okay, so I need that. I need that standard thing. That gives me carbon. Whoa, that's a lot of stuff right there. I'm out of inventory space. I gotta head back to the ship. Fuck.
That's my volume still. I'm not completely failed.
Lucky you.
All I'm pretty much loading up on is plutonium.
Better than
radiation
nothing.
Protection, 40.
Better than just selling a whole bunch of shit.
Inventory full.
I found a whole. Oh, wait, this is late. All the plutonium that I need is over there. On the same side I'm on.
I need more room, so.
Oh, it's.
I've got like 5 of those. No, I don't mean I actually have 5 grenades. I mean, I've gotten 5 of the blueprints for the grenades. Why would my being online matter? Let's see what the picture is, everyone.
I assume it's a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
You found a Tyranno goat thing? Get close enough to scan it. That's all I could say. You do it regardless, and you know it. You'd still do it regardless.
Well, just don't piss it off.
Piss it off. Piss it off. Piss it off. I'm being mostly sarcastic. Oh god. Long ago, it seems an automated distress call went unanswered. 1, 2, 6, 24, 120. 180, 620, or 720? Yeah, fuck it. 180. No signal found. Alright. Well, we've got our ship. Laser thing. See another animal.